Let us learn how to create this beautiful photo collage of a single image in PowerPoint. Here you can see a collection of photos completing one single image. A variation of this effect is to have a larger image and on a click you have this collage happening that completes this one single image. It's a simple yet beautiful effect you can learn in no time. Before we learn how to create this effect, I'm Ramgopal from presentationprocess.com. We share creative PowerPoint ideas to help professionals like you create engaging presentations. First, I went to pixabay.com, picked up an image to create this effect. Now, let me expand this so it covers the whole slide end to end as much as possible. The first step is to create a set of photo frames that combine as a collage to complete this image. Let me show you what I mean by that. Let us go to Auto Shapes Gallery. From Basic Shapes, let us pick up this Frame tool. Hold the Shift button down and draw the frame on the slide. Then go to Shape Fill, fill it with white color. Go to Shape Outline and say No Outline. You can always adjust the width of the frame by using this yellow handle. Now let me resize the frame like so. And to create visual interest, I'm going to rotate this ever so slightly to the left like this, so it captures an important part of the image. Now here you can see that for the entire face, I'm using one single frame. Then let me make a duplicate by pressing Ctrl D. And to make this effect work, these frames need to overlap. So let me pull it down here. And let me rotate this like so and then place it somewhere around this. Now this captures this part of the photo. Then let us make a duplicate of this again. And then let us try to cover the other side like this. And then let me make two more copies by pressing Ctrl D here. And then let us try and cover this portion of the image, maybe to the right like this. And then let us make one final copy and then place it over here. And let us do a little more tilting of the angle, and that is good enough. Now these five frames combine to create this one composite image. Now the next step is to create a duplicate of the slide by going to thumbnail, right click and using duplicate slide option. Now we need to crop this image, so the portion that is inside this first frame needs to be taken out of this photo. How do we do that? First, let us select this frame, then go to Shape Format, go to Edit Shape and change shape and use this rectangle tool. Now you can see that the frame is now replaced with a square. Now let us select this photo, hold the Shift button down and select this square that you created. Go to Shape Format, go to Merge Shapes and say Shape Intersect. That's it. You've got your first cropping done. Let me duplicate the first slide again. Let us do that for the second part. Let us select this, go to Shape Format, go to Edit Shape, change shape and convert this into a rectangle. Then click on the picture, hold the Shift button down and select the second piece, go to Shape Format, Merge Shape, and then say Shape Intersect. Now the second part is done. Now all you need to do is to continue the same process for the rest of the frames as well. Now we've got five cropped portion of this one image and you can see the various copies here. Now let us go to a new slide and stick all these individual pieces together and create our collage. Let me go to this slide here. Here is the head portion. Let us cut it using Ctrl X, come to this page and say Ctrl Y, and then go to the original image and pick up this frame which is on top, press Ctrl C, and then come here, press Ctrl V, and then you can click and drag your cursor across to select both the elements and press Ctrl G, and we have got our first frame ready. Then let us delete this, we don't really need this anymore. Then let us pick up the second piece here, press Ctrl X to cut it, and then come here and press Ctrl V. Go to the original image, pick up this frame which is on top, and then place this on top of this. Select both the elements and press Ctrl G. Now we have got our second piece in place. Now you just need to repeat this process for the remaining pieces as well. Here we have completed the exercise. Let me right click, go to format background and change the format background to something lighter like this light gray color. And then let us make this collage look more impressive by adding some shadows. So let me select this, hold the shift button down, select this, this, this and this. And then go to shape effects, go to shadow and then use this outer shadow called as offset bottom right. You can always go to the shadow option here, and if you want, you can always increase the size of the shadow by going to size here and then increasing it to 103%. You can see that each of these frames really look separate because of these shadow effects. Now you can add custom animation and bring each of these pieces one after another to create that magical effect. Let me select each of these pieces while holding the shift button down. Go to animations tab, add a simple fade animation as you can see here. Now I'm going to have all these other ones apart from the first one to come after previous. When I go to slideshow, on a click, I reveal these photos like this. Can you see here? It's a beautiful photo collage effect. Now to take it to the next level, you can add the original image in the background and can desaturate the color. Let me do that by going to the previous slide and let us copy this image and then put it behind by using send to back. And let us go to picture format, go to color and choose this saturation 0%. Now we have this as the background and see how the same effect looks more stunning on a click like this. You can use this beautiful effect to reveal a product or to reveal a new team member to the team. Of course, you can have each of these pieces explaining one character of the person to the team. Creativity is that magic ingredient that makes all the difference between boring and beautiful slides. Here are some example templates taken from our comprehensive all-in-one PowerPoint bundle version 2.0. You can see how we use custom animation in creative ways to ensure that your audience's attention is captured throughout your presentation. Even if you want to show something as simple as comparing two options, you can use creativity like this. But then we totally understand that as a busy professional, you may not have the time to create these kind of elaborate and animated PowerPoint slides all by yourself. That is the reason why we created this beautiful resource called Comprehensive All-in-One PowerPoint Bundle version 2.0. This is a collection of more than 4,200 premium PowerPoint templates complete with custom animation, so you can make beautiful slide decks in no time. The link is in the description box below the video. So, did you like this beautiful effect of photo collage of a single image in PowerPoint? If you did, then you will really love this other tutorial that we have put together that shows you how to use custom animation in a creative way. All you need to do is to click on the link here and watch the video to pick up a beautiful and simple trick. So go ahead, click on the link and watch the video right now.